The man who has mastered driving like no other over many years has made some changes to the horse team for Stockholm. Is that a chance for the challengers?
I used a new horse called Nimrod in the lead, right lead, and he did a great job, a little bit green, but made no mistakes. And my new wheeler, Mad Max, was a little bit too exuberant. So he was making my right turns a little bit difficult, but we've changed some adjustments and tomorrow should be good again.
Now we have the multiple champion here, Boyd Exell. His horses are ready to go, you can see. And when he now opens his hands just a little bit, they will fly off. Here we go. Incredible speed here. Get to clear. Passing through free like there's nothing there. Really tight there. At the gate here also stays really tight. Good drive by Boyd Exell. And now F on to the bridge. Only two. 11 clear, only 12. Only the Oxer left. Also stays clear in the Oxer. And now on to the finish line. Unbelievable drive by Boyd Exell in 135.80 seconds. Phenomenal, taking the victory. So Boyd Exell taking the victory, Glenn Geert second place, Michael Brauchle on third position.
We noticed it took us sort of an extra 3-4 weeks to get them up to competition fitness. They weren't quite fit enough in Lyon, but tonight they were flying. I love Stockholm. Every time I come to Stockholm, it always goes well for me, so it's my lucky place.